Hello everyone, it's Michelle Patterson here with Angel Souls, and this is our daily card reading for June 25th, 2019. Let's see what's going on for today. Okay, our card for today is Purgatory. So we just had that a few days ago. Some of you are not doing well with your transformation, right? Or you feel like, oh, I thought this was going to be this huge opportunity, and yeah, I'm just kind of still waiting to see what comes about, see what happens with this. Again, you know, sometimes we need that little time out to let things settle. And I think the message with this card today is to definitely not jump to conclusions, okay? Don't let yourself start going down the road of, oh, this didn't work out. I got all worked up over this for nothing, right? Or, you know, whatever. It just seems like nothing happened with it, right? Something is happening. It is good for most of you, I think, because, again, it's all about you as an individual and what you will allow. But just because you don't see forward movement just yet doesn't mean that something was a waste of time. Doesn't mean that it didn't matter. Of course it did. Someone is noticing you and noticing what energy you are putting out there. So bear that in mind, because that could go either way, right? That could be good or bad. So there could be something coming about from something you've been working on. You just may not see the results just yet. Okay, so try to stay in a good space. Send you guys so much love and take care. Bye-bye.